One of the book and go for so many kind of room and revelation. Revelation, but Christ will need BS revelation. A good dream, or in a baba good dream. It is the timetable of the church from the day as on a chassis. Copim the Christ, but whatever will go on in your life and your environment is all calculated. Deliberately calculated in the book of Revelation. And if you don't know the time which you are, what you are supposed to know and know the requirement of the time and prepare yourself, but the devil will not fool you to lose your miracle. But all of us don't even know where we are right now. We don't know what is happening, and we are doing anything. We are doing anything that comes our way. But let me tell you, we are in the last days. Bible say in the book of Peter, Bible say one day is to God what? Is to God 1,000 years and 1,000 is to God one day. So when you make us a day, sir, be very careful. Be very careful. You realize this 2,000 years if you remember, it is still counting. Prophets about man babum now, there were only two pen and I actually said Jerusalem be Israel capital and then the rebuilding of the temple. If you don't know what is happening, it's in the process. America for credit can you send da 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 da, and if you say take your 1 million years to rebuild the temple, and once the temple is built, we start look up. As that bishop said, Jesus will be coming at any time. Now, do you even know the time at womb, and how prepared are you for the times? Amen and amen. So what kind of book of revelations are on? Yeah, many who now who ponko ne ponko certify and every era ponko no ma era period season time years. Amen and amen. The spirit that rule in that era. Amen and amen. You must know in this time, when you see black horse, it means war, it means death. In the time they were fighting everywhere. It was the season of the black horse and that black image sitting on that horse. And the time there was a comb near me, that is where there was a recession in the world. Say, I want to buy me pastor because it was another era. Now we've moved to another era. You don't even know. You have no idea. You don't know how to order your life. You don't know what is required of you. And you don't know what is happening around you. But it's because, you see, we are not living according to our calendar. We are not living by the knowledge and wisdom of our calendar. But this morning, I want to bring your mind to the fact that you are in a different era. There is another time announced in heaven. If you don't walk by this time, you will lose your Christianity. You will live like a worldly person and still convince yourself that you are a believer. But let me tell you, believers are those God called believers, not those who call themselves believers.